A win for the earnings optimists. Johnson & Johnson beating estimates in its first quarter results Tuesday. Impressive numbers from the healthcare giant. Profits jumped 34%, revenues were also higher. All this for a stock that was already up big this year. And it's not all baby powder and band-aids, no. Johnson & Johnson's pharmaceutical business is the real growth story. Sales soared 11% last quarter, led by drugs for plaque psoriasis, schizophrenia, and HIV. And promising products for leukemia and tuberculosis are also in the pipeline. The good news for Johnson & Johnson comes as investors sour on biotechnology stocks. The sector surged earlier in the year, but many biotech firms are now in the red. That's because a lot of these companies live or die by not yet approved drugs. And in a volatile market, investors are flocking to the perceived safety of dividend players like Johnson & Johnson. In an earnings season of dry forecasts, it looks like Johnson & Johnson is oiling up the bulls.